What's your name, sir?
My name is Tamba.
Tamba?
Tamba.
And where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Dou itashimashite.
Kawaii.
Oh. My name is Tamba, 43, and I do dangerous magic tricks.
Like how dangerous? What?
Really, really dangerous.
Oh, wow. So, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. I live in Tokyo, Japan, with my wife and a newborn baby.
So you came here just to do your magic, or?
Yeah.
You came to London?
Yeah.
You traveled far. Yes.
15 hours by plane.
Wow, this is some serious magic.
This is...
When I perform, people say, how do I do that?
It's dangerous magic.
I have always wanted to perform in Britain in front of royal family. I want to win British Got Talent.
Why Britain's Got Talent?
Because British Got Talent is the best in the world.
Okay, well, the stage is yours, sir.
All right, I have a razor blade. I have a real razor blade. Please be careful. Don't touch here. Please, could you cut the paper out?
With this?
It's a sharpness, right?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. I swallow the razor blade.
Yeah, don't do that.
Would you like some?
No, okay.
Please don't copy me. I will eat all of them. Delicious. Wow. Last one is shrimps.
Why does he keep eating things?
He'll never eat his dinner after this.
What did you make?
Amazing.
I've never seen anything like that in my life. I don't know whether I liked it or it was repulsive, but it doesn't matter. It's one of the craziest things I've ever seen on this show, and that's why I love you.
Thank you so much.
I didn't like it. It repulsed me.
You are absolutely nuts, but it was really exciting and really sort of chaotic. Yeah, it was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, you are adorable. I mean, that was just the act that kept on giving. It was brilliant. Well done.
Thank you.
Yes, it was brilliantly entertaining from start to finish, and we weren't expecting to see that balloon again anytime soon. Okay, guys, we're going to vote. Simon,
Tamba, this is one of the easiest yeses I've given all day. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
For yeses.
Yes.
That was amazing.
I really enjoyed it.
Wicked. Just when you thought it was all over.
Out of the balloon.